guys, and welcome to this exciting episode of NX Daily Top 5 Entertainment. Today on number 5, the music industry isn't new to beefs and shade. However, many of us are conversant with what has been going on with Mr. Easy and Runtown. Just recently, we asked J1 what he felt about the saga between Mr. Easy, and here is what he had to say.
Man, everybody do have a right to their own opinion. So that is what it feels like. The rest is for you guys to say yes or no to it. It's been trending. A lot of people has been saying, no, he's wrong for him to say that. And the last time I tried to involve myself, I know what happened. I'm not ready to involve myself with anything, but yeah, everybody do have the right to their opinion. Whatever you feel, you know, you can say. Nigerians, you know, whether we like it or not, that is what it feels. And you people that are, even the people criticizing him, that is what they feel like saying, you know. So everybody do have a right to say whatever it is they want to say. It's your life, it's your mouth. Say whatever you want to say to anybody, you know. In as much as you still say you get right to talk to me, so it's in get right to say what thing, you know, that what thing in BBD. So that's it.